Welcome to the brand new Henderson Motorplex, currently a work in progress. It is a high banked, what I believe, probably a 3/8 mile, 1/64 scale racetrack. Now, as I already said, it's currently a work in progress. I still need to get a wall on there, and I'm going to cut down these inside walls to maybe half the size, or just take them out completely and use white tires like some racetracks, such as Arlington Raceway.